Good morning, everyone. This is Gerald Dimaano Hubog, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in Filipino. Ano nga ba ang K-12 program curriculum? The K-12 program curriculum means knowledge about in 12 years. Studying, not unlike in elementary department, they have BEC or Basic Educational Curriculum. They have an average score and they convert their score. The K-12 program covers kindergarten and 12 years of basic educational, 6 years for primary, 4 years for junior high school, and 2 years for senior high school to provide sufficient time mastery of concept and skill develop lifelong learners and prepare graduates for tertiary education. So, ang K-12 program ay nakaragdagang taon o grado na 2 years na tinatawag itong 11 and 12 na nagnanais ihanda ang mga mag-aaral pagkatapos ng high school kung nais nilang magtrabaho at hindi agad magtuloy sa pagkukolehiyo at maging handa sa mundo. Yun lamang po at maraming salamat again in Gerald Dimaano Hubog, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Major in Filipino.